magic bar, I said.
Mad. He hasn't got a magic bar.
I made sure he had gone downstairs. Then I walked over to his bed and waved my hand about in the air above his pillow.
I knew it, I said to myself.
Didn't
fool me for a moment.